The first 5 episodes of You, Season 4, are streaming now. But if you need a refresher, there are 5 things to remember from last season. 1. Joe loved love, then love killed Candace. Then love got pregnant, then Joe and love got married. Then they had baby Henry. And that's 5 things already, but, you know, what can I say? This show is bananas. Let's move on. 2. While trying to work on their marriage, Joe realizes love might not be his you after all. He begins to fixate on Natalie, his neighbor, and in a fit of rage and jealousy, love kills her. 3. Joe then finds Marianne. She is the one. But love warns Marianne about who Joe really is.
We need to run.
And she bolts out of the country. 4. Love decides that if she couldn't have Joe, no one could. So love tries to poison Joe. Because he's always one step ahead, he kills love with the same poison. He escapes Madre Linda by chopping off his toes. Plural. Faking his own death, burning down the house, and dropping baby Henry with a loving family. That's rough, but probably the best for baby Henry. 5. Last we saw Joe, he landed in Paris in hot pursuit of Marianne. Je ne sais pas, what can I say? The heart wants what the heart wants. And now, you're all caught up.